please understand, actually India has become Kurukshetra war field. Unfortunately, Hindus are not realizing they are under siege. They are in the midst of the war field. Even in the states where Hindus are minority, minority status is not given to Hindus. I want all of you to know there are more than 6-7 states in India where Hindus are minority, but they don't have the minority status. Be very clear. The war is too powerful. The war does not want any intelligent people contributing for Hinduism. Understand? My contribution can infuse such power into the spine of the Hindus. Pure spiritual power. Understand? Everything I am talking is from the roots of Hinduism. So, any Hindu, even by mistake, listens to my satsang, is connected to me forever. Any Hindu, even by mistake, scrolls, listens to my satsang, something deep inside him awakens and connects with me. The Hindu DNA just wakes up. Yes, what Swamiji is telling is true. And clicks with me. And my contribution will be too much. Listen. So, the Hindu enemies, the enemies of Hinduism, traitors of Hinduism, does not want me to do my work of reviving Hindu spiritual powers.